Thank you for tuning in to this broadcast, and here is some breaking news. 5 missing children were found dead, and the suspect is now missing. This brutal killing took place at the old location of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. On the day of the crime, the man used a meat cleaver to murder his first victim. The girl was found with her mouth sliced as if the jaw was ripped off from her head. Several months before the murder, there was an incident that happened at Fredbear's family diner. A children's head was crushed by one of the animatronics inside the diner. The victim was apparently the perpetrator's son. The cause of this incident was linked to a few children playing with one another. One of them is the victim's older brother, who now runs the company of the establishment. After the discovery that the owner of the old location was to blame for the murders, he went missing, forcing his eldest son to run the company.
Tears turn into blood. You remember?